got emotional fucking start, I don't care, like.
Yeah, because you don't like being the weakest.
No, that's because. Yeah. No, listen. One day we're filming.
I'm almost
strong as fuck. Right, and so then I'm the weakest out of the group.
Any other day, you bang out 100 kilos.
100 for reps. 100 for reps, then I'm struggling with 90 close grips.
Well, like I said, mate, it might be nutrition. So.
Yeah, but still, though, that's no excuse.
What is?
To me, it's no excuse.
Originality, I'm trying to get it unique. There's no car coming.
Yes, there is.
Nah. That wouldn't hurt. Nah.
Big boy?
Oh, someone else coming.
Look at that. That was fucking timing, mate.
Jump in the mobile.
Alright, so what are we doing today?
It is arm day.
Arm day. We're doing arm assault, are we?
Yeah. Arm assault. Curls for the girls. That's still everyone's lines.
That's still everyone's lines, yeah. Come at me, Chris James.
Arm assault. I quite like that. That could be the title.
No. Already taken, mate.
Oh, someone got. Who's that?
Steve Hook. But it's Swolders. I think that's what they call them.
Yeah.
Swolders, yeah.
Somewhere.
Alright, do you want to sign up his clip card? See you in the gym.
See you in the gym, boy.
See you in the gym, boy.
If you want to join us, then join
I thought you didn't like embarrassing people on camera. I thought that was your whole thing.
Why did you get the camera off then?
Yeah, so what's that then, mate?
You got there? Sell your core, BCAAs.
Yeah?
Because good one represents that.
One day, 10% link.
Fucking unfelipe to beat.
Come out for Christian Guzman.
Come out, yeah. Come He's out. Fucking huge comedian.
I'll come at Texas, mate.
Yeah, what are those? What are those?
So, warming up, close grip bench, as you can see here. We're going over this bad boy. Superset lightweight. Kilos, don't know about pounds, so forgive me. But I've got 6 reps, no spot. These boys are supposed to be the strong ones. Let's have a little look what they get, shall we? You're just like us, and I give them no fucks.
Gold, glory. I gave my life for this.
Working all your peak, your bicep. The only bad thing about this is you smell everyone's ass that's been out for the last month. I promise you that.
You like ass, though, don't you, mate?
It's helpful.
Just not hairy, sweaty ones.
Yeah. I like the nice sensation. Pendulum. What's this? Ten pendulum.
Giving me weird eye contact.
Ten pendulum.
Feeling quite strong, to be honest. A lot of food. Okay. Already got my probably about 2,500 calories in. Feeling good.
Good, good.
You up, 50 what?
50, 40, 30, 20, 10. They're the rep range.
Yeah.
Starting from 50, going down to 10. So this is our 10. Heavy, heavy set. As you can see.
Okay. So bear in mind, when you do this, 50 reps is normally the hardest to actually do.
Come on.
So 50, 40 are faster.
I'd say it's cardio.
It's muscular endurance. It's the best of both worlds. It's type A or B muscle. It's like something like that. Both of us.
That was pretty intense. We've done loads, but
you've seen the video.
We got the intensity was a bit too high for all of us. We had a little tear in our eyes, but we're good now.
What are you talking about?
We're good. Me, you, Frankie.
Mate, I had a great session.
Yeah. Started at
Some days.
We all got a little bit emotional.
Yeah, you're going to have bad days, but then.
The thing is, I don't get emotional, mate. I just wanted to do some cables. I get a better squeeze on cables.
There's tissues right there.
Nice. I got emotional as fuck at the start, I don't care, like.
Yeah, because you don't like being the weakest.
No, that's because. Yeah.
Listen, one day we're filming.
Yeah.
One day we're filming.
Oh, it's weaker, on my strongest part.
Right.
And so then I'm the weakest out of the group.
Any other day, you bang out 100 kilos.
100 for reps.
100 for reps, then I'm struggling with 90 close grips.
Like, well, like I said, mate, it might be nutrition. So.
Yeah, but still, though, that's no excuse.
Well, it is.
To me, it's no excuse.
Scientifically, you might.
But every time I come back to the gym, I want to be hitting the same or more. I don't want to be taking steps back. That's what pisses me off.
That's
the
something you've got to adjust in, isn't it?
Like I said, some days are good, some days are bad.
Exactly.
Today, the start of it is bad. But then, finish. At the end,
finish
strong. So, keep
always
going.
Always finish
push through.
Strong.
Push through, you know. Done.
Motivation.
So, yeah. Heavy at the... Shut up!
Yeah.
Heavy at the start, pyramided up, didn't we? And a couple of sets. And then, I went off and done cables, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. And then went all the way up 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. And then finished off on just something to rep out, just to finish on a bit of a muscular endurance. Look at that. Bam.
As if you'd done
like
this. This is good.
Mate, I'm going to just walk around with this camera. That's the point. I missed the banner.